He likes to get out, and I like to get out, so.
Taking long walks in Cleveland metro parks on a beautiful summer day, one of Bobby Frankel's favorite pastimes, with her 12-year-old Australian cattle dog named Raymond.
He's not always sociable with other dogs, so I don't take him to a doggy park, and I don't have him socialize with other dogs when I take him for a walk.
And that may be a good thing due to a highly contagious canine influenza virus. Currently, all dogs are protected against the H3N8 strain that was first identified in 2003. But now there's a new strain emerging called the H3N2, potentially more contagious and more deadly.
I think that it is alarming. We've known about the outbreak since 2015 in Chicago, but slowly, it's been spreading elsewhere, so it was only a matter of time before it would come into Northeast Ohio.
Dr. Samantha Houston at Solon Animal Hospital says all dogs experience different severity levels of the flu, depending on size, age, and health history. And your dog could be at risk of spreading the virus for up to 24 days after being infected. Symptoms include coughing, sneezing, lack of appetite, and vomiting.
Oh, what a good boy.
Veterinary technician Laura Neff's 4-year-old mix, Haley, just received his flu shot vaccine, and they are encouraging all clients to do the same.
Even though you don't come out of the house very often, if you do have people that come over and bring their dogs over or anything, you don't know if they have vaccinated or not. It's definitely the safest.
I'll make sure to kind of keep him at home.